So there is a you write about it straight, but there's a humor to it because it's an absurdly evil place, I
Yes.
suppose.
Yeah.
A bunch of people. I said that I'm talking to you, and a bunch of people asked questions.
Oh God, I gotta hear from the plebs. This is we, you asked me before we start recording. I specifically said no. It was in my contract.
Yeah, and I gave you all the pink Skittles or whatever. But they,
There's no pink skin. You don't pink. What
I'm
is
trolling,
pink?
Michael. Let me explain to you how that works. And people should go at malice.locals.com, which and sign up and pay. I think the membership fee is several thousand dollars. It's very,
Yeah.
it's not.
It's not for the layman.
Yeah, but
No
the
blue
service
collars
is
here.
excellent. You get a coat with it. But yeah, I went there, posted a lot of really brilliant people there. People should join that community if you find Michael interesting, or if you just want to go and say why he's wrong. It's a great place to
It's not
have
a great place for that, I assure you.
but yeah, a lot of really kind people. So anyway, there's a bunch of people asked that we should talk about humor.
Okay.
So pretend, hypothetically speaking, that I'm a robot asking you to explain humor to me. What? So, dear reader, I mean, there's a humor. There's a,
Yes.
there's you're so wonderfully dance between serious dark topics and then seriously dark humor.
Yeah.
Can you try to, if you were to write like a, I don't know, a Wikipedia article, maybe a book about your philosophy of humor. What do you think is the role of humor in all of this?
Well, a joke is like a baby. You can't dissect it and then put it back together and expect it to work. Trust me on this one. Despite no matter how you carve that thing up, it's not going to be working the next day. And you need it to sew those little sneakers with those hands.
Oh,
I don't know that humor is something that is very explainable. People, there's something called clapter, where this is like the worst kind of humor where people applaud because they agree with what you're saying,
I
as
get
opposed to
that.
laughter. Oh, that's no, that's the kind of
There's a
beating.
poetry reading.
Yeah, and the drag queens do that too. I think because they have the nails. You laugh, it's a visceral reaction. When someone on Twitter is insisting, that's not funny, you're not in a position to make that claim. And let's go back to North Korea. I had a refugee I knew, and he went to high school here, and he was talking to his buddies, and they said, hey, remember when we were kids, we had Pokemon? And he goes, oh yeah, except instead of Pokemon, I watched my dad starve to death, which is the truth. Now, who are any of us to tell him not to make that joke? I don't know what it's like watching anyone, including my dad, starve to death. And my dad's a fatty, so he's not going hungry anytime soon. So it's very bizarre to me when people feel comfortable precluding others from making jokes, especially, and I think this is a very Jewish thing, like this kind of gallows humor, especially when it's some laughing about a personal loss or experience that they've had. Humor is a great way to mitigate pain and suffering, but it's also, I think, this why it's a Jewish thing, it's a Black thing. When you are a marginalized community or poorer, it's free. Telling stories, telling jokes or songs, you don't have to have money, but you can have joy and happiness. And I think that's why you find it so much more in kind of lower status communities than you find it in like WASPs, who are notoriously humorless.
Which is strange because people pay you a lot of money for the jokes you do, so it's not really free.
Yeah, well, no, but they don't have to pay me. It's appreciated but not expected.
I find my voice cracking every time I try to make a joke. Like I fail ever miserably at this. Some people
You're still in beta, that's why.
alpha.
Sure. Yeah. Being an alpha is like being a lady. If you have to tell people you are, you aren't.
No, I meant alpha version, not the
Oh. Okay. I don't know if you're a robot gobbledygook.
I'm not going there.
Who are you talking to?
In my own head. I'm talking to
Okay.
myself in my own head.